Here we are on the Wirral, installing Starlink for a guy that lives in a bit of a secluded cul-de-sac with no normal internet. What we've done, we've used a 12x12 bracket at the bottom. Starlink sits into the mast at the top, and then we've brought the cable in through an old hole that had a lead pipe in it. So this is Starlink installers on the Wirral on a lovely grey day.